Yo, I'm a tailor's apprentice, and I got y'all knuckleheads and local parentis.
I'm a text, I'm a say. You want a revolution, I want a revelation. So listen to my declaration. Behold these truths to be self-evident, that all men are created equal. And when I'm the time of Jefferson, I'ma compel him to include women in the sequel.
I am the one thing in life I can control. I am an original. I'm not falling behind or running late. Bullies look like an issue, 'cause all of my life I've been searching the words of poets and saints and prophets and kings. Now at the end, all I know that I've learned is that all that I know is I don't know a thing. So easy to close off, place the blame outside. Hiding in my room at night, so terrified, but I'm ready. I'm ready. Death doesn't discriminate between the sinners and the saints today.
My life is still searching the words of poets and saints and prophets and kings.
Sad.
Coming in, I'm running with the Sons of Liberty, and I am loving it. See, that's what happens when you up against the ruffians. We in this shit now, somebody's gotta shovel it. Hercules Mulligan, I need no introduction. When you knock me down, I get the fuck back up again.
Let's go!
Woo!
How does a bastard, orphan, son of a whore, or a Scotsman,
dropped in the middle of a forgotten spot in the Caribbean,
by providence impoverished in squalor, grew up to be a hero and a scholar?
The $10 founding father without a father got a lot farther by working a lot harder, by being a lot smarter.
When he was 10, his father split full of it dead, written 2 years, Alexander sheep in his mother bedridden, half dead,
sitting in their own sick, descent thick. Then Alex got better, but his mother went quick.
Alexander Hamilton. My name is Alexander Hamilton. And there's a million things I haven't done. But just you wait.
Just you wait.
How they play. Finding treasure in the sand. Hand in hand. Our children.
How they laugh. She has never laughed like this.
Every waking moment bliss. Our children.
Running down the beach, children running so fast
toward the future
from the past.
How they dance, unembarrassed and alone, hearing music of their own. Our children.
so fair.
Hercules Mulligan, up in it, loving it. Yes, I heard your mother say,
Thomas, we are engaged in a battle for our nation's very soul.